Oh no! Look out!
With Tyson Kidd in there, you can bet this is going to be an exciting match.
Oh, without a doubt, Cole. Tyson Kidd is so exhilarating to watch. To someone that can literally do it all in between those ropes, whether it be in the air, traveling at the speed of light, trading holds, or locking in a submission, it's Tyson Kidd. Graduating from the Hart Dungeon is not exactly like printing out a certificate of achievement off the internet. You gotta be tough and talented.
Right now, the soldier looks locked and loaded.
And that's a stiff kick.
Line out of nowhere.
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move.
Being a technical wrestler and an elite high flyer is what makes Tyson so
what a move. What a smart move. Just getting worn out. He sees it. Wow.
His shoulders are down. Two. Three. I don't believe it. The match is over.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here.
Look who's come out here, Michael.